I'd like to take a quick moment to welcome our latest subscribers to the channel.
We have Richard the Lionheart, Hey It's Jade, and Itachi Uchiha 777.
Hope you guys are enjoying your time here so far.
Now,
let's get on with the video.
Kirky Plays!
Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, children of all ages. I'm Kirky, and this is Shovel Knight. Going into part 3 on this one. So, you know what? Let's just jump into it because I'm curious what this is more than anything. This game has a real Mario Bros. 3 overworld vibe to it. Oh, I don't like what I'm seeing. What do I do, good sir? Yikes, spikes! If only I could phase away to safety, I could cross and get so much treasure. Thank you for the tip, friend. Now, the question is, which one's my phase ability? Actually, it isn't an ability, is it? It is a... Wrong one. It is a chalice. Shoot, and I don't have it. So what I'm going to have to do, I'm going to have to waste one of these. Ah, nut clusters. How do you use this stuff? I can't use it. There we go. Up an X. It's been a little while since I played. So I'm going to go grab the other one. I guess it's just this thing I need. I'm going to have to get used to this again. I haven't played it for a while, and I keep going for B to jump, and I'm not sure why. Yeah, I know why. I know exactly why, because of the game I'm playing on the PS4 right now. In any case, this is what we needed. I was just being really stupid about it. Really stupid about it. I was thinking I had to use one of those other things. Alright, so can I just continue on? Thankfully I can, so I gotta do the phasing stuff again, huh? That's fine, I guess. No! The phasing ran out at the worst part! And it jumped to his death. There we go, that's a little better. Take you out. Really? Just ones? Okay, so, ooh, they're worth it! Ah, I didn't get my up in time! Damn you! And look at them spread. Damn this. This is difficult. Alright, we've got this. No, I didn't see him there! Oh, he was hiding behind the bags, the dirty bum! Okay, that's fine. That's fine. I hit down again. Damn it! Oh man, they're spreading more and more each time I die there. But I keep messing that spot up because they keep hitting down an X instead of up an X. Oh, I will eventually get this or give up, one or the other. Alright, slime face is out of the road. So now, let's do this, hopefully, the proper way. Down, down, okay. They weren't in there this time. Why? Why were they not in there? Oh shoot. Oh shoot, no! Oh, that was a little more... not again. No! I don't like that. I don't like that at all. Okay. Okay, this right here... I guess if nothing else is going to get me used to the tropes of using this ability. We gotta do this. In here. And jump! Just in case I don't make it down. I probably shouldn't be so wasteful. Good, that fills back up. Oh, there's definitely going... this is going to be difficult. Okay, that's fine. We'll do it like this. Jump here, do it again. Jump here, do it one more time for good measure, and then step off. Bring it on, foul fiend! Ha ha! Thy cannot toucheth me! Oh god. What are you things? I haven't even seen you until now! Get away! Ah, damn you! Oh, nut clusters. I haven't seen them. I didn't know how to react to them or anything. Ah, balls! Right back to the first every time, huh? You may notice my money isn't here anymore. There's a good reason for it. I freaking died trying to get back here. And I've learned just to spam this move for all your worth. That's the best way to deal with this mess of a place. Learning that really quickly now. Ugh, get that opened up. Another big chest. Hopefully this is the end of it, because I don't think I'm coming out of here with too awful much of stuff. I'm coming out ahead, but man, I took a big loss when I died. Short spots, but they're pretty damn rough. Especially if you don't do it right. Okay, so what do we have here? Another layer of the Plague Knight. Okay, I don't like water stages typically, so... I'm tempted to try for this first, but I'm thinking probably the stages would be the better way to go, just in case I get an ability or something. Actually, I don't even know where I've been getting my abilities. I don't remember, guys, I don't remember. Oh well, we'll take this place on for now and see what we can do. Dig in. Great. Let me play. Thank you. So we can shovel out the bubbles, I guess. Or they can just do themselves in. I'll never make it up there. Well, I guess I don't necessarily... Nope, not what I want to do. They don't necessarily need to make it up there as long as I can hit them, I suppose. Okay, so these guys are relatively easy to kill. Can I do anything with their shell? I can bounce off it. Okay, that is something I have a feeling is going to be handy to remember for later. Because I have a feeling, just a feeling, a gut feeling, gut instinct that I will be able to get some use out of that. Seriously, I have to wait for them to go out on their own. I can't just... Well, here's like an area... No, I can get up here. That I may have been able to do that, get away with it. I'm going to miss that one. That's fine. I'm not going to miss this one, though. I'm not going to let both of them get away from me. Okay, so... Hup! Okay. Just... Nope, we do not want our money to get away from us, so we will grab it as we're shoveling, unlike most times. Okay. Awesome! That is awesome! Happy accident, kind of lost some of my loot, but happy accident let me learn a new technique here. I can just bounce those shells around for days. Oh, I can even reflect your balls, huh? That didn't sound right, and I almost died. No! Yep. I was on right, but okay. I went up through there, but obviously I need shell face in order to do it. Shoot. Alright, let's see if this works out for us. Don't shoot at me. Good, you're shooting that way regardless, huh? Awesome. Worked out perfectly. Thanks, shell. Ah! These jumps, they scare me a little bit. Why are these ones so gray and disgusting looking? Is it because it's dark and murky in here? Now, my question is, yeah, they're invincible. That's what I figured might be the case. I figured that might be the case because they look so different. Bust that open, steal some loot. Ah, that big 200 always tastes so divine. Hurry up! Hurry up! I don't like this at all. Hurry up, hurry up. I don't want to fall. We will go over here. Don't... Oh, you're a Hammer Bros type guy, huh? Fine. And more like, I don't know any of the enemies' names in the Adventures of Link. Screw you. I can't... There we go. I can't really do much to him because I couldn't get up there to fight him. But he kind of reminds me of one of those knight guys that block your shots. But also, I think the orange ones throw crap at you too. I'm not 100% sure now, to be honest. I don't want to keep bouncing off that. Jeez. Okay, so... Somehow the jewel... No! The jewel float on water. Okay. Because logic. Wow, you come out of nowhere, friend. Hello? We will take you down ever so easy. We will grab these as we're going once again because we don't want to lose them to the spikes especially. Now... Ah! Because this stage here is a water stage, I will not be breaking out any of those crystals for extra money. I highly doubt I'll do that all that often anyway because it doesn't feel like it's worth it. And I did not know that was there. I got really lucky. I kind of attacked by mistake. Come on. Scary jumps are scary, you know? Nothing there. Checkpoint! I'm so tempted. Just so tempted, but no. Okay, so I'm guessing these will collapse out. Nope, they will raise up. Gotcha. And I'm noticing I probably missed one earlier on too because I noticed there's a little... conch shell type thing to let you know that there's doodads there. Okay, so you can... Oh, lovely, lovely. So there's two ways I can do this, and I'm going to do it the easier of the two. the way I think they... Why is that shining down there? I want to check it out, but I have a feeling if I do, I will die. Screw it. Yeah, oh, and I can't even get that money. That sucks. Wait, maybe I can fish it out. How do I fish? Same as every other thing. I can fish it out. Awesome, bring it back up. I don't think I'll be able to do that with this one, though, because of where it is. Damn. Maybe. No. I'm going to see what this does, though. That's probably what the sparkly things are for, isn't it? Let's see. I caught a fish! No, I wasn't fishing for a fish. Why can't I hurt him? Get back here, fish. No, wait. Seriously, why? Get off me, mosquito. Why couldn't I hurt the fish? I'm going to try that again. I notice this takes magic every time. Great. But it's not sparkling down there anymore. So I got a different fish. Great. What do I do to them? I'm gonna die doing that. Yep, I died doing that. So you collect them. Good to know. These jumps right here are always so nerve-wracking to me. Ah, just there we go. Okay. Do this nice and careful. Take my time! I'm going to die! Oh my god! I don't know for sure, but I feel like activating that thing kind of saved me somehow. I don't think it did. I panicked. But whatever. We will take it for what it's worth. No! I needed that money! Oh no. I've got to deal with this pecker nut. Oh, come on. Let's dig that out fast, friend. Ah, poop. Ah! You know what? No! Ah, shoot. Okay, now, there we go. Now let me deal with you, friend. I've just now realized there's like three different buttons for attacks. Okay. Hopefully, yep, that can go down the drain. Great. Because they're only worth 20s. I thought they were worth 10s, but whatever. Oh, man. I really hate this stage. Really, really hate this stage. Nope. Ah, crap. Now, guys. Nope! Gotta deal with you. Great. Every time I go to record, a bunch of mosquitoes seem to come around. For life of me, I cannot figure out where they're getting into this damn house. I realize some's getting in whenever I let the animals in and out of the house, but that's not the case for all of them. They just seem to keep multiplying by vast, vast amounts. So you just die. You stupid things too. I'm in no mood for you. You die as well, and there's two little secret areas, one right here, which will give us a much needed apple, and this one is going to lead, okay, bubbles go across and then bounce back. Great, I don't see this failing at all. Okay, so one, two, three, and treasure! Now for the scary part, and wow, I almost stepped off the edge. One, two, three. Actually, that wasn't scary. I literally just had to hold over. Okay, so we will switch to this. Shoop. Bring it back. Oh, man. I'm not going to be able to get this, am I? Awesome! Found the music note, and it came right to me. So, if I die before hitting next checkpoint, will I have to go get that again? I hope not. Oh, no. Ow! Right in the back of the head, you little piece of crap. You guys know that ain't what I wanted to say. You know that ain't what I wanted to say. Okay, I'm gonna need these guys to get across here. Haha, I was aware of what you were planning to do there, friend. Okay, so nope. I will shovel you until you... Why are we not drowning? Why did it take me this long to realize that? That was a little... Oh my god. These take more than one hit to get across, huh? Alright. So if I would have fell through that pit trap up there, it would have killed me, right? So it clearly leads here, so I'm a little confused on why it would have killed me, if it would have. We will go out and grab this stuff ever so slowly. Then we will go back this way, punch him in the face. Then we'll go right here, punch him in the face. Yeah, I don't have my invincibility thing on! Shoot, I keep forgetting to switch back over to that. Yep, way back there. Well, I'm going to find out with that other crap now. Alright, slowly but surely. And I am on the ability I want this time. So, boom. And then boom again. And you're dead. And one more time just so I can pick up that loot. Screw you, game. I will cheat to the fullest advantage that you are offering me. I want this before I go down in there for that. Actually, I'm sure I'll get health or magic built back up somewhere else at some point. So we grab that stuff, bust our way down through here. Da, 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 da. Oh, this feels like a trap. Yeah, figured as much. Bring it on! Nope, they're making me run. We're running. It's an auto-scroller. Screw you, game. Nope, getting too close to me. Get away. Go! Go! Oh no! These are getting a little more. No! Oh, that was a little scarier. Why can't I just fight that thing? It would make it so much easier. Oh, we're gonna have to fight that thing, aren't we? Okay. Alright. I guess this is what I wanted. Alright. Nope! Ow. Okay, we're going over this side now. That's fine. Just. Oh, my eye's itchy. Oh no! Oh no! No! Okay, invincibility will be a smart thing to use there, I think. There we go. Don't have to worry about it now. My friggin' left foot. Awesome! Right on me! Oh, we saved his life, I guess! But my right foot's, like, completely asleep, so give me just half a second, guys.
Eel's alive. I haven't had a ride like that in ages. I think I'm gonna be sick.
Maybe it should be more like... I mean, we're underwater here. At least he looks like he might have a breathing apparatus. Maybe. That might just be the way he looks. I don't remember.
Anyway, I'm about to drop another great deal on you. Want to see?
Sure. Can I afford it? I can afford it. Ooh, unstoppable arc of destruction. I like the sound of that. Thank you, friend. Hey, big spender! An indestructible arc of destruction crushes foes above and below. So I've got to give it a quick test. Great. It's Castlevania Axis! Oh, that was scary. That's all it is. It's the Castlevania Axis. They go like that, and they... I'm not a fan of them, personally, but... Oops, did not mean to hit that one. Because I don't want to do that back spot there again. Let's take you down. Grab the loot, because I'm broke. Broke as F. Actually, I still have 2,500 bucks. I wish I had 2,500 bucks on me right now. I could use it. Oh, God. You go away. I see that. Thank you. You actually helped me out quite a little bit there, friend. Okay, so I see a way over that way. I don't really see a way back. Ah, thank you. So, you know what? I can use you, actually, to get over this way first. So, we meet again. But I can become invincible and just tear you a new one before we... I'm not going over that way. You come back here. Thank you, friend. No, but... Come on. Just... Quit trying. No, you made me waste my bubbles. And I see that sparkly area. So, I will switch over to you... Go down. No! It broke my bubbles! I'm gonna have to just completely clear that one now. Oh my god. Seriously, come on. So we collect these guys, which I don't really understand at all, I must admit. So I'm... Oh no. I'm trying to keep some spots alive here so I can go, and that platform is gonna be taking me back across, isn't it? Wow, two music notes in this place. Awesome. But yeah... Yeah, that's taking me back across. Great. Great. So, in the end, I didn't need to go across the way I did. Well, whatever. It worked. So, I can't complain too much. Bouncing balls, juggling balls all day. Look at me juggle like a pro. There's so many balls here. I wonder if you could keep this going long enough, if you could eventually crash the game getting so much... stuff on the screen. I'm half tempted to try it, but I don't want to do the stage over, so I'll let all those fall. And then I'll go up and kill this guy so I can continue across. I hope that doesn't end up biting me in the rear. Whoa! Okay, now, here's my question. Can I use the ball? Yes, I can. They answered it for me! Screw you. Just screw you. I gotta get off the fishing rod again. I will get over onto this, because this is my safe haven. If something goes bad, I just need to go like this, and I'm safe. At least for a little bit. Ah! Always use a safety net as you can. That's what we learned in Mega Man Maker, guys. That's what we freaking learned in Mega Man Maker. Okay, so how... Oh, okay. I was going to say, how am I going to get up there? But that's the way we got to go, so I don't... Wait! I hit you before I got up! Oh, thank you. I was going to go back and reset it. Woohoo! Don't have to worry about that now. All right. Hit up and then go. Oh, ow! I didn't think it would hurt me! Alright, that's fine. That's fine, we're okay. Ah, crap! Okay, that area is going to be a little tougher. Especially... No! I did it again. I thought I was on it that time because I was on this piece, but nope. Apparently I was not. Okay, so if I want those, I gotta step out like this. No! I know, I did the exact same thing last time. And there's a reason I keep doing that. It gives you a little bit of floating ability, which can let stuff land under you. Like it did with the middle platform there. It keeps going back and forth. Ah. Ooh, look at us shine if we stand there for a little bit. Ow! All right. You want to play that way? I'm going to throw some fireballs at you if I hit the right button anyway. Ah, screw you. Screw... Ow! Screw you. I never... No! Where is the one ability I want? I am dying in the worst of ways. Fine. I know they want us to use those things, but for the life of me, I couldn't find the one I wanted. Oh, that's why I should have actually just used this menu to get to the one I wanted. And it wasn't this. I wanted on that at the time. Okay, let's grab our loot here. Hope none goes off the edge. Hope we don't die going across here. Because that's my big worry. 3, 2, 1. Pew! I didn't trust it at all. Okay. Checkpoint! I can't get up to the checkpoint! No! This ain't fair! How do I get up to the checkpoint? Food, at least. So that's something. Oh, please tell me I can bounce off you. No, I can get on you, though, so that's good. Okay. I just want up to that checkpoint more than anything right now. Yes! Give you a crack just for good measure. My luck, I'll come back and hit that by mistake and just shatter it and then be screwed. Let us do this. And here we go. You again, huh? I'm getting mighty tired of you. Oh, not letting you hit me, friend. I'm going to grab this so I can... Ow! Damn them. I was not expecting... Screw you. Just die, you nuisance. He stays up there too high. I can't actively hit him. I've got half a piece of health left. Ha! Jumped right up into him. Fish my loot and let's see what else we can get along with it. 3, 2, 1. Nothing. There it comes. So there's my loot and there's my fish. Okay. Now. Let's do this. 1, 2. No! I hate this spot! Why did my downward thrust not bounce off that like it did with everything else? That's kind of annoying. Oh, I don't like where this is leading at all. Oh, I don't like where this is leading at all. So let's see what's in that. Oh, that's only worth 50? I could have left it. Okay, so we've got to do this in such a way that we got to... this is unnerving. This is legitimately unnerving to do. Okay, we got up to here. We'll just skip by. This got to be a secret way, right? Since you can't easily get up here. Or is that way down there the secret way? We'll see. No, this is definitely the secret way. Oh, this is going to be a fun fight. Screw you. I have them too, see? I can throw them as well. At least two of them at a time. Screw you, buddy. And I never thought I can actually use... Oh, wow. All the weapons like this are incredibly weak. Like, really weak. Oh, my God. Oh, this treasure chest was well worth coming over in here for. Oh, I'm almost out of magic. Shoot, I got a little careless, a little carefree with it. Okay, that's fine. That's the last of it. I knocked him. Oh, at least there's some there I can pick up. I will just keep bouncing because you have to throw those every now and then since that's your means of attack. Okay, so, we will go down. I've never tried a queso, if you're curious. I don't even know what they are. No clue at all. Because, as far as I know, well, they're probably served around here, but I've never seen them. Ow! Stupid invincible stupid thing. Hurry up and go! I'm gonna admit, yep, that was my bad. Great! Mm-hmm. Love this place. Fine. I'm just going back here and getting my loot. And then I'm moving on. Just moving on. Okay, now, what's the catch here? Oh, the catch is I'm going to die. Oh, that's the catch. So if we do... No! They don't break that open like I was hoping they would. Shoot. Alright, so one last time. Hopefully, anyway, I will do this beforehand and just continue to friggin' spam it since it wants to be a piece of crap about things and not frickin' work. I will do this to get the whole frickin' way across here. Just because. I wouldn't make it across otherwise. Not on that stupid thing. I couldn't do it fast enough. My gems, my vessel, my ocean, your very presence tarnishes.
You are to lay claim to the sea itself? Your greed knows no bounds, treasure knight.
Your hands are no less dirty. Even now, others are paying for your avarice. Let us duel. Winner takes all.
Yeah, it'd be nice if it was just the one fight, but I'm sure we're going to be gonna be back for doubles. Okay. Dude, you can move faster under the water. I can't. You've got a clear advantage here. Clear advantage. Okay. You know what? Fine. Ow. Just... you're an annoyance, aren't ya? Oh! I don't know what these are. I probably shouldn't be trying to hit them, I guess. Nope, he's gonna smash down. I don't know why I thought he was gonna come down that time, because he never... the first time? Oh, he's legitimately been the hardest boss so far. Oh my god, I've gotta start using this or something. Okay. Nope! Okay, nope, wait, where's my chalice? There, let me use it. How do I get out? Oh, I died. Shoot. I didn't get to heal. He's hard. He's very, very hard. He's the first boss I've died on. Alright, let us die one more time. Go! And this time he'll pull it. Yeah. I think it just depends on how close. I don't know why he keeps doing downward thrust on me. I wasn't trying for it. So it really confused me why I kept doing it. Just, You've got long range stuff? Well, technically I do too, but it sucks. See, it's bouncy goop balls of goop. Actually, it doesn't suck. That's actually pretty decent. Every time, you son of a piece of crap! Dick nut! Just die to my balls of slime. I see I have to start using abilities like that just to make things a little easier on myself from now on. Oh my god, I did not come out of here with much money. I died so much, and I'm fairly certain when you die, even if you pick those things up, you don't get your full amount back that you lost. I think the game punishes you with like a 10-20% loss in it. That's a guess anyway. Come on. I absolutely hate how slow this is. I'm not a fan of having to wait around, especially with things that we've seen time and again. It's just not a fan of it. Don't like loading screens either. At least on PC, you don't have to worry about it too much. Consoles, on the other hand. Boy. Well, I thought I was going to go through two stages today, but this one stage is taking me 45 minutes. Well, the one stage plus one of those things. So I'm going to go back. I'll take it this guy. And then I think that's where we'll end it. North from Pridemore, west at the fork. Oh, bother. I must have passed it already.
Well met, traveler.
Oi, maybe you can help me. I think I got lost. I was trying to... I think he's supposed to have an Australian accent. I don't do Australian accents, guys. Wait a second. You're the knight with a shovel.
You mean Shovel Knight?
Indeed, I am
the knight with a shovel who has been...
menacing the village.
Wait, what?
I assure you, I have done no such...
You going to use that shovel to bury innocent people?
What's going on here?
Your reign of terror ends here.
What's going on here? What? Why do I have to fight this guy? What's going on? Like, seriously, I'm really confused. I think he might have us mixed up with someone else. Do we have an imposter? Okay, these goo balls are, like, really awesome. These are really awesome weapons. We'll just freaking throw them for all we're worth. He can't do anything because of it. Oh, no. Nope. Don't like where this is going. Throw some more balls. Oh, I'm out of them. I'm out of balls. Oh, that didn't sound right. Nope. Oh, come on. There. You have no more balls either. You took mine from me. I'll take yours from you. Can I maybe reflect those back? I got to fight him by hand. He's a little bit harder like this. Huh. There we go.
Have at thee.
We got money for beating him. Did we just pick his pockets while he was floating through the air? His face looks like a skull down there. Wow. Do your worst, villain. Strike me down.
I'm no villain. We're fighting a common enemy.
We are? Why didn't you say so? Now I feel like a fool now. Oh, I guess that's wow, not now. I was going to say, that doesn't make... Why they put now in there twice?
Think nothing of it, friend. Knights are the strongest when they work together.
Yeah, Knight's Code. First vow. Always help a person in need. Knock him down, Shovel Knight.
You too, Ninja Knight. Bye.
I don't know. Okay, so is this where we end things? Like, I don't know if it was me leaving the screen that made things happen or something else. But in any case, I'm going to take some of these back so I can have money, so I can buy stuff, so I can do something else. Okay, I think we'll end things off in this town, since there seems to be a second town here.
Our scouts saw your approach, and we know of your quest. This is the armor outpost. The brave hold up here in the deep enemy territory. It's dangerous. Get equipped.
Ooh, so can we get upgrades? What's up here?
Oh, this is where the armory is, apparently.
Ooh, there's... I want that one. I like the way that one looks. So who do I need to talk to for a new shovel?
This be the aerial anvil. Need an armor upgrade if you need something forged. I'm your fella. Har har!
Okay. Oh. Of all of them, I'd like to try that one, but I don't have the money for it. That one right there, I don't like the sound of taking more damage to have more magic. I might just go for that for now, just to have less money drop in battle, or when I die. I like the sound of that one too, but I can't afford it. So yeah, I think for now, we'll become Red Shovel Knight. Maybe. There we go. Oh, I actually do not like the way that looks so much.
I'm so grumpy, I'm just not in a good mood. I wish someone could cheer me up.
Well, okay, I'll give it a shot.
I guess I'll choose,
I applied for a job at the juice bar. I said, put me to good juice. Why would they just leave the catapult unattended? The operator is out to launch.
So we're going to end things here, guys. That's just horrible. That is just horrible. Just horrible. Actually, I will look see what's through the rest of this. That just put me in a foul mood. Oh, that was bad.
Hats, my greatest passion. Nothing I enjoy more than a crisp snap of a well-tailored brim.
Great.
With my vast riches, I could buy this whole store, but I forgot my wallet. Oh, upstanding knight, could you part with a...
No! If you're rich enough to buy the store, I'm not giving you any damn money!
Surely you're in a similar situation, friend. You forgot your wallet too, yes?
No, it's just... I'm not stupid enough to fall for that crap. Better be worth it when I do have the money to waste on it.
I buy only the best, and for my latest purchase, unfortunately, I'm only 1,000 gold short.
So that's two people that need money. Not enough to loan me, eh? Come on, sir, I assure you I'm good for it. You want money, too?
Oh, such a charming beret. If I only had the means...
And she's gonna want money, too. All I need is a meager...
No! Why? Why do these...
Get a damn job, you bums! Or go out digging treasure up like I... Actually, don't, because I will have no treasure left. Okay, so just like the other town, there's a freaking thing there I don't know how to get. Oh, that's annoying. But yeah, this is officially where we're going to end things. Because... I don't know what... Aw, man, there's a guy to fight. Hopefully he'll stay there for the next time. But yeah, we're going to end things here, like I said. So, if you haven't enjoyed this video, as always, leave it a big old round of thumbs up. I really appreciate that. If you want to, you can follow me on Twitter at Kirky. Subscribe here on YouTube, hit that little notification bell to be notified of my daily upcoming content. Make sure to click always be notified. Do always be notified. Because that's the way YouTube is now. If you don't click that, there's a semi-decent chance my stuff won't even show up in your subscription feed, because that's how YouTube is now. For whatever reason, they don't want people to see content they've subscribed to. Yay. You gotta love YouTube. Gotta love them. In any case, guys, I've got a lot more to record today. E3's coming up in a couple days. By the time this goes up, there's a good chance you guys will already seen E3 in its past. But I'm trying to get a big bunch of stuff recorded today so I can just sit back, take the week away from everything, and just watch E3. Because I'm a huge fan of E3. I might make the odd E3 vlog. I don't know yet. We'll see. You'll know beforehand, because stuff like that I tend to put up as soon as I make it. But in any case, guys, yeah, ending things here. So, see you later, guys, gals, my new YouTube pals. I've been Kirky. But, of course, I'm always Kirky. Haha. There are extra links in the description down below.